New York City's new schools chancellor reported for duty today. Richard Carranza arrived at the education department's lower Manhattan headquarters just before 9 a.m. It was a snowy walk and wave as he greeted reporters. Later, Carranza had lunch with Mayor de Blasio and the mayor's wife, Shirlane McCray, at Katz's Delicatessen on the Lower East Side. He left without talking about school issues, only about his lunch.
I want to finish my second sandwich of my sandwich. That's what I want. It's delicious.
Carranza won't be visiting any schools this week because students are on spring break.